Abandon Jesus, and ye shall receive power. This is your daily devotional reading.
Inspired by the Spirit, August 27th. Encouragement for the erring. This, then, is the message which we have heard of him, and declare unto you, that God is light, and in him is no darkness at all. If we say that we have fellowship with him, and walk in darkness, we lie, and do not the truth. But if we walk in the light, as he is in the light, we have fellowship one with another, and the blood of Jesus Christ his Son cleanseth us from all sin. 1 John 1 verses 5 to 7. For half a century I have been the Lord's messenger, and as long as my life shall last, I shall continue to bear the messages that God gives me for his people. I take no glory to myself. In my youth, the Lord made me his messenger to communicate to his people testimonies of encouragement, warning, and reproof. For 60 years, I have been in communication with heavenly messengers, and I have been constantly learning in reference to divine things and in reference to the way in which God is constantly working to bring souls from the error of their ways to the light in God's light. Many souls have been helped because they have believed that the messages given me were sent in mercy to the erring. When I have seen those who needed a different phase of Christian experience, I have told them so for their present and eternal good. And so long as the Lord spares my life, I will do my work faithfully, whether or not men and women shall hear and receive and obey. My work is clearly given me to do, and I shall receive grace in being obedient. I love God. I love Jesus Christ, the Son of God, and I feel an intense interest in every soul who claims to be a child of God. I am determined to be a faithful steward so long as the Lord shall spare my life. I will not fail nor be discouraged. I love the Lord. I love my Savior, and my life is wholly in the hands of God. As long as he sustains me, I shall bear a decided testimony. Inspired by the Spirit, August 27th.